A very good morning to each and everyone. How are you all doing?
I am fine, thank you. What about you, ma'am?
All right. My dear students, today being a Friday, we will continue with one of the worksheets in English grammar. Are you ready with your grammar workbook? All of you? Yes? Okay. In the previous grammar session, we have started with worksheet number 14, the title of which is verbs. Verbs. Okay. Can you tell me the two other names for the term verbs? Who can tell me that? Who remembers? Yes, Johan, unmute please. Do you remember what are verbs also called as? I want you to tell me that. Okay, I'll give you a clue. Sit, stand, run, eat, sleep. What are all these?
Things we doing.
Very good. Things that we do. So verbs are also called as?
Things we doing.
Doing verbs. Doing verbs. And whenever we do any particular work, we do it using some or the other action. Yes. Do you agree with that? Yes or no? Yes. So verbs are also called as action words. Action words. Are you able to recollect now?
Yes.
Verbs are also called as doing words and action words. Are you clear with that now?
Yes.
Are you able to recollect?
Yes.
Sure? Okay, very good. Thank you, Johan. Let me share the screen. In the previous session, we had discussed questions A and B. Today, we will be doing the remaining part of the worksheet. Okay, is that fine? Yes. Okay. Alna, I request you to unmute, please. Yeah, read.
With verbs to from the box.
Box. Read question number one, Alna.
We die with a spoon.
We dash with a spoon. What do we do with a spoon, my dear students? Do you remember?
Eating.
Eating or eat?
Eat.
Eat. Very good. So this is the answer. We eat with a spoon. We eat with a spoon. Okay, good effort, Alna. Thank you.
Welcome.
Yeah, okay. Ivania, unmute. Read the next one. Read the next one. We?
We?
Dash?
We dash? We dash?
With a SOAP.
Soap.
Oh, soap. Okay. We dash with a soap. What do we do with the soap? What do we do with the soap, Ivania? Wash. Very good. We wash with a soap. W-A-S-H, wash. We wash with a soap. Okay, good effort, Ivania. Thank you. Ritik Sunil, unmute.
Yes, ma'am.
Yeah. Please try the next one. Number three.
Mohan dash with a pencil.
Yes. Mohan dash with a pencil. What does Mohan do with the pencil?
Write.
Write or writes?
Writes.
Yes. Mohan writes with a pencil. Okay, very good. Thank you. Okay, welcome. Krishang, unmute. Try the next one.
Nine.
Yeah. Fourth one.
Priya.
Priya dash. On.
H-E-R.
What is H-E-R?
Her.
Her.
B E B.
Bed. Priya dash on her bed. What does Priya do on her bed?
Sleep.
Sorry?
Sleep.
Sleeps. Very good. Can you tell me the spelling, please? Yes. S L E E P S.
Yes.
Yes.
Sleeps. Okay, good effort, Krishang. Thank you. Shankar, unmute. Try the fifth one, number five.
I. In.
Dash in.
My.
I dash in my
child.
Chair.
Chair.
Chair. Okay. I dash in my chair. What do we do in our chair?
Sit.
We sit. Yes. Very good. So I sit. S-I-T. Sit in my chair. Okay. Good effort, Shankar. Thank you. Elvin, unmute. Try the sixth one, number six.
We dash water from a glass.
We dash water from a glass.
Drink.
Very good. Drink. We drink. Yeah. Well done. Thank you.
Thank you, ma'am.
You're welcome, my dear. We drink water from a glass. We drink water from a glass. Okay. Good effort. Elroy, unmute. Try the next one.
Yes,
me.
We dash water with toys. We dash with our toys.
Choose. We play with our toys. Very good.
Toys.
Yes, okay.
P-L-A-Y.
P-L-A-Y. Very good. We play. P-L-A-Y. Play. Okay. Good effort, Elroy. Thank you. She's on mute. Try the next one.
I dash. I dash.
With my.
With my.
Not with the, with.
With my.
A-N-D-S. Hands. Hands. Hand. D-S. This. Hands. Hands. I dash with my hands.
I dash with my hands.
What is the answer? What do we do with our hands? The remaining words are smell, taste and clap. Out of three, these three you have to choose. Smell, taste and clap. Look at the screen.
Clap.
Very good. I clap with my hands. I clap. C-L-A-P. Clap with my hands. Okay. Good effort, my dear. Well done. Abel CB, unmute. Try the next one. Number 9. Abel? Abel CB, unmute please. Read number 9. Touch it only one time. Unmute Abel.
Yes, ma'am.
Read number 9. You can read from your book also. It is there in the book. I dash
W dash W I
T A with my
N O S E
Nose.
So?
Nose. I dash with my nose.
Nose.
What is the answer? I dash with my nose.
Nose.
The options are smell and taste. Out of these two, what do we do with the nose?
Smell.
Smell. Very good. I smell with my nose. So let us write here S-M-E-L-L. I smell with my nose. Okay. Thank you, Abel. Good effort.
Thank you, ma'am.
Yeah. Welcome. Johan, unmute. Try the next one. Number 10. Unmute again, Johan. Yeah. 10.
I dash with my tongue.
Okay. What is the answer?
Taste.
Taste. Very good. I taste with my tongue. T-A-S-T-E. I taste with my tongue. Okay. Good effort, my dear. Thank you. Rukuma, unmute. Yes.
Yes, ma'am.
Yeah, please read the next one. Number D. Question number D.
Question number D.
Okay.
Underline the verbs. Here we have to underline the verbs. Underline means to draw a line under the correct answer, verb. Yes, Rukma?
Yes, ma'am.
Yeah, read.
I-E-A-T. E-A-T.
What is EAT?
Eat.
Banana.
Banana.
B-A-N-A-N-A. Banana. Banana.
Banana. Banana.
Very good. Continue. I eat a banana.
I eat the banana.
E-V-E-R-Y.
Every.
The, a, year. Day.
Day.
Day. day. Day.
Day. Day.
I eat a banana.
I eat a banana.
Every day.
Every day.
Which is the verb here? Action word or doing word? What is the action being done here?
Eat banana. That is, I am banana. Carry. Action. Doing.
Banana is a fruit. Banana. Does it do any action? No. So which is the word which tells us about
action?
Eat. Yes, you are right. Did you understand it, my dear?
Yes.
Here we are trying to find out the verbs. What are verbs? Action words or doing words, right?
Okay, ma'am.
The word tells us about an action, that is the verb here. Okay, good effort. Rukma, thank you.
Thank you, ma'am.
Welcome.
Lakshananda,
number two. Lakshana, read the next one. Read number two.
Lion
roars. A lion roars. Which is the verb here?
Roars.
Very good. A lion roars. Okay, good effort, my dear. Thank you.
Thank you, ma'am.
Sankalp, unmute. Sankalp, read the next one. Number three.
Jack plays cricket.
Cricket. Jack plays cricket. Which is a verb here?
Plays.
Plays. Did you say plays?
Yes.
Yes, that's right. Absolutely right. Jack plays cricket. So the verb here is plays. Good effort. Thank you. Ryan, unmute. Read the fourth one.
We walk to school.
We walk to school. Which is the verb here?
Walk.
Walk. Fantastic. We walk to school. Thank you, Ryan. Ishan Krishna, unmute. Naomika, please sit properly. Ishan, unmute. Yeah, please read the fifth one.
Sing.
Sing. I like to sing.
Sing.
Okay, which is the verb here?
Sing.
Very good. I like to sing. Okay, good effort, my dear. Thank you. Abhinav,
unmute.
You're welcome. Abhinav, unmute. Read the six.
Yes, ma'am.
Six.
I like A-R-Y-A. Ready?
Arya. Arya.
Arya.
Arya is the name of a girl, okay? Arya.
W-A-S-H-E-S.
Washes. Not washes. Washes.
Washes.
Her.
Hands. Before. Eating.
Arya washes her hands before eating.
Eating.
Okay. Abhinav, tell me.
Washes.
Washes. There is one more verb here.
Eating.
Very good. Very good. Give a loud clap to him. There are two verbs and he identified both of them correctly. Fantastic, my dear. Good effort. Arya washes her hands before eating. Washes is also a verb and eating is also a verb. Okay, very good. Thank you. Naomika, unmute. Read the next one. Number 7. Naomika, unmute. Touch it. Yeah, only one. Okay, okay. Read. Number 7.
A dog. E-A-R-K-S.
Barks. Barks. A dog barks. Which is the verb here? Which is the verb here? A dog barks. The sound made by the dog is called bark. Bow, 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 bow. That sound is called the bark.
Bark.
Yes. So what is the verb here? A dog barks. Which is the verb here?
Dog.
A dog barks. Which is the verb here?
A dog.
What did you say? Please say it again.
Dog.
Barks. Yes, barks. A dog barks. The verb here is bark. Okay, fantastic. Good effort. Thank you. Devarsh, unmute. Try the next one. 8. Unmute again. Try it one more time. Devarsh, touch it one time. Again, if you do, it gets muted. One more time.
Yes, ma'am.
Yeah, read the 8th one.
A-L-I.
A-L-I, Ali.
Ali?
Reads.
Joke.
Books. Ali reads joke books.
Reads.
Very good. Ali reads joke books. Ali reads joke books. Okay, good effort, my dear. Have you been able to write down the answers, all of you?
Yes, ma'am.
Did everybody complete writing?
Yes.
Yes, I'll give you some time to copy down the answers.
Yes, ma'am.
Those who have completed, I want them to show me their books, grammar workbooks.
Ma'am, I finished.
Okay, don't say you finished at all. Just show me the books. Please mute your devices, all of you. Okay, Ritik, good. Nilha, good. Elvin, good. Yes, Ryan. Fardeen, switch on your video. Okay, Shiza, good. Avesh, good. Abel, where is your book? Sarah, good. Yes, okay, very good. May I stop sharing? Good. Shankar, show me your book. Hold it properly with both the hands. Yes. Okay, good. Elroy. Naomika, show me your book. Okay, Alna, Lakshana, very good. Johan. Rukma, where is your book? Sai, have you completed all the answers? Yes. Okay, good, good. Hira, Ivania, Jeffreyon. Okay, fine, good. Yes, Naomika. Okay, I saw it. All right, my dear students. So with this, we have come to the end of today's session. Thank you very much. See you in the next class. Thank you. Bye-bye. Bye. Bye.